When you go to the dating apps, they don't have anti-war, pro-labor, socialist as the button you can click in terms of your political preference. What am I going to date, some neoliberal girl that's like, I don't know, I think Kamala Harris is really, like, what am I going to, like, how could I...